Hi guys, it's Anilis and welcome back to this Let's Play of Skyrim Special Edition. We're going to be carrying on with our character of Anilis, who's our High Elf Archmage. So, what's the Archmage going to do? Well, last episode we had basically been put into prison. We basically had some trouble in Markarth. But, yeah, it looks like we actually need to do something to basically empty our bags somewhat. Well, one of the ways of actually doing that, I'm going to go to the Dragon Reach here. Seeing if there's maybe some new enchantments.
They want to back the Stormcloaks, they'll get what's coming to them.
I'm as much a Nord as the next man, but I'm no fool. I don't live in the past like
Don't think you can barter with me like I'm one of those damned shop. Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll.
What are they here for? Really?
You couldn't possibly be the Dragonborn of Legend. Could go fiddling with any locks
around. Why do you think I would fiddle with locks?
Looking to do some hunting, eh? Avoid Brittleshin Pass. It's southeast of here.
Why? So look. Southeast of here. Oh, hold on. Avoid that pass. Where is it? So, over here and then southeast. Third of the world. What's he referring to? I don't get it. Is he referring to that fort? I'm pretty sure he said southeast. Oh well. Let's have a look at actually disenchanting stuff first. I'm sure there's some new stuff that we got here. Disenchant. Absolutely nothing new. So all of this stuff is old. Okay, that's a good point, I guess. Alright, so where is our court wizard? He's not where I would expect him to be.
Says, I'm too young to train
with
the sword.
Not here,
I won't defenses. Divine smile on you.
If we sent half our guards to aid the legions just for a few days, it could tip the scales in the Empire's favor.
Interesting.
The companions can help protect the city, and the Emperor will be in our debt.
You lost all sense. We are short on guards as it is. If we lose half our men, the Dark Brotherhood and Thieves Guild will have the run of the city. Stormcloaks will be the least of our worries. The answer is no, I tell you. Now stop pestering me with your warmongering.
All this standing around is rubbish. We should be taken to fight to the Stormcloaks.
All right.
Come to Dragon's
Reach. Let's have a look at what we got for sale.
For those with the talent to guess.
Have I got anything I can sell him? Yep. The Apprentice Robes of Restoration. Yeah, I can't easily sell him that. I can also sell him lots of other things. Ah, you might remember from the last episode, we actually seem to have lost one of our items. So an item that basically was lost, which we cannot seem to be able to find here anymore. I should have put that in my bag, really, or my chest. Is our Ring of Restoration. Or Magicka Restoration, really. So I need to create a brand new ring. So which material am I going to use for this? Well, shall I use the gold ring? That might be a good one to go for. And the one we're going to go for is the... is it Fortify Magic? Magic Regen, that's the one. Fifty-one 51% faster. Right, so either a Grand Soul Gem or a Black Soul Gem, both of those will give me 51%. That is pretty nice, isn't it? Let's go for the Grand one, and let's craft the item. Alright, so we've crafted a new enchantment item. Let's go to our apparel, and then we've got, of course, our gold ring. It would be nice if I can rename it. Can I rename it? No, maybe I could have done that during the actual enchantment process. But an extra 51% of mana regen is a nice thing to have. Most definitely a nice thing to have. Right, it looks like we actually got ourselves a quest turn in here. I need to meet someone in town. I don't really want to do that one. But yeah, let's see what we can sell in town towards the various different merchants. Let's get rid of any particular diseases I might have had. About 5 minutes into the recording now. We really haven't done much in terms of killing anything, except for, of course, enchanting an item and so forth. Right, let's have a look in here. What is... okay. No, not really. What's that guy continuously doing, basically getting in my line of sight? Oh well, doesn't really matter that much. Fills a soul gem. 200, maybe not the best place to sell that weapon. Necklace of resist magic. Can sell one of those. What else could I sell here? We got lots of things here, as you can see, in terms of amulets. Apprentice hood I could sell as well. Slowly reducing his available amount of money. Storm Atronoke. Got two of them, and he hasn't got enough money for that. Alright, what else have we got? Any books? No, I don't have any books to sell. Billows. I don't really need the billows, do I? Amethyst? Yeah, I could sell that. Right, I guess he's pretty much out of money now. He doesn't have enough money to basically pay for everything I want to sell him. So, what we're going to do is we're going to go back to... Yes. Thank you. Let's go to Adriana, and then after Adriana, we're basically going to go back out into the wild on further adventures. And of course, Adriana decides not to be outside, so let's have a look inside, see what they've got here.
We've got small weapons as well. Adriana.
Yes, sorry. After her. I said Adriana,
anyway,
it's Adriana.
Our wares are strong. Take a look.
All right, let's have a look. My weapons... actually the same price here as in the other shop, which is fine. Shivs. Why would I need shivs? Oh well. Alright, I don't think I want to sell anything else from that list there. Miscellaneous. I got silver ore and steel ingots. Silver ingots. I got various different ingots on me, which are probably accounting for part of the actual weight I'm carrying, but yeah, I think that that should do for now. Let's quickly drop those ingots off. I didn't expect to have any ingots on me, but it turns out I do. So, sorry about that, guys. Sorry about that. I probably should have done this at the end of the last episode, but it got to be an amazingly lengthy episode. What was it, 50 minutes or something like that? So yeah, I thought let's do that the next time, and that basically has turned out to be against you guys because it's taken up more of your time. Anyways, the ingots that we've got here, we're going to basically store these, of course, as far as we can do in here. So silver ore, let's put the old batch of them in there. All right, anything else? Steel ingot. Yep, wooden ladle. Why have I got a wooden ladle? Oh well, let's get going out on an adventure. All right, have we got anything nearby that we can maybe do? Let's have a look. Have I got particular quests around killing dragons, maybe? That one's cleared, it says. That one's cleared. Blue Palace, tell the Sibyl the vampire is dead. Find King Olaf's verse, new. Visit the museum, and what are we supposed to do? We're supposed to enter that. Cleared that mountain already. Retrieve a soul gem. Find the helm of Winterhold inside. Oh, Winterhold was up here, wasn't it? So I've not discovered that place yet, but I can actually quick travel there. That might be a nice one to basically go on, basically finding that helm. So it's slightly to the northwest of here. And it looks like someone has actually taken up that position. Possession of this place again. Hello. pick a bad time. Well, I think my spells are now more powerful than yours, so I don't think it's a bad time for me. It's more a bad time for you. Because, yeah, I've pacified you all. Which, of course, means that you are no longer hostile to me. That is mighty nice. Oops, that most definitely was not what I had planned. Not what you had planned either. So let's see, where do we end up basically coming back to? Is that back to our home before we quick traveled? It is indeed. So let's do that same quick travel again, but be more cautious this time, because we should have been more cautious to start off with. We can of course avoid this location here. Basically straight away equip and pacify. Let's maybe straight away equip the fireball. Because yeah, why not? Alright, that's the trick. Look at my mana regen, it's just, whoa, just blasting into there. Really? Boethian cultist. At least the gods, is he bloody powerful or what? He's amazingly powerful, it looks like. He doesn't really want to go down quickly at all. He's shocked or stunned for a minute. Take that, huh? Gosh. Boethius proving. What does that do? The following account is true, but it may serve as a warning to those with ears to hear and hearts to know. Find this shrine to Boethia. Alright, really? Not sure I want to do that, but okay. Anyway, we got our troll with it. Of course, the troll's fat. Let's make our way towards this entrance here. I believe it is here. Oh no, it's the other location. I need to head further east. Yeah, eastwards. Alright, let's see. Unless of course the map is wrong, which can of course occasionally happen. It says still further east, okay. Another troll here. Ice wolf here as well. Which again is not a big problem here, really. Right, where are we? We are supposed to go slightly further south here. We're supposed to go down here or not, or stay up there. Can we go back up? We can indeed. Take the upper route here. Right, looks like I'm pretty much on top of it, so I guess I will have to go down here to see if I can find some kind of entrance. So yeah, where else can I find the helmet? Ah, here we go. Yungul Burrow. Cool. Now, this has got two directions. Up is blocked, it looks like, by a big rock fall. So we're going to have to go down here. Chest is empty. Okay, looks like we're kind of maybe at the end of the cave system. Which I guess to some extent makes sense, so that we should really have gone for the other opening. It's the same instance, really, it looks like. So if we basically go for, yeah, that opening there, that's the one we want to really go for. Right, I don't think he's aggressive yet. That should help us. Look at the actual quest markers on the map. Or on my, do you want to call that a radar, or do you want to call that a compass? Right, we're getting close. We're not there yet. We're getting close. And of course, my mage is out of breath because he's not used to running around so much. Alright, we found the entrance. We got to the back entrance first for some reason. Yeah, probably because we've been in that entrance before. And we basically identified it as being the place where that crown, or whatever you want to call it, is to be located. Little lights drifting around. Little light motes. Save just in case. This looks like a place where we need to resolve a puzzle. Alright, it doesn't show anything on here, does it? Did I see any markers anywhere? Huh. And that's color. Notes on. Okay. Alright, so let's read through those notes. They probably will have the identifying information I need. So, notes on the burrow. What a peculiar place the burrow turned out to be. I hadn't explored for very long before reaching this elaborate room and gate locking me from further into this crypt. I confess, I'm relieved this place puts the fear of oblivion into me. There's some carvings in this room, and I'll attempt to transcribe them for the college so I have something to show for the efforts. As was in Athmora, land of truth and our home, man is in his throne, so should be whale of the sea, so should be eagle in the sun sky, so there would be snake in the weed. All right, so we got man, whale, eagle, snake. Sorrow for the sea ghosts, took vigil, took ignore, price brought of sail, and none of land. These ancient Nords, I wonder what other secrets they're hiding. There can't be a harm in trying to get a little further, and there's a lever here. Okay, so man in his throne, whale in the sea, eagle in this. Okay. Right, so we got these. There's man in his throne, isn't there? Okay, so what have we got here? Is that. That looks like weed. The others got. So let's make this the wheel, because I got the sea here, or at least water here. What have we got here? Then of course snake would be here. And that looks probably like sky, I guess. Eagle. And then if I were to sit down there, that should do the trick. Alright, the light motes have basically done something. Question is that been enough for me to be able to use the it looks like this is opened, which of course is good. Alright, can I get to here? Yes. Urn is full of stuff. Okay, first one's already empty. Thank you. So for some reason, that scholar just couldn't decipher that particular riddle. I'm like, well, if you basically are able to do the translation, why can you not do the rest? Couldn't have been that difficult. Hanging moss. Here, more money. All right, let's have a quick look. So let's go down this section here first, because yeah, it's a dead end. Is there anything to find here? Nope, not really. So yes, we are going to go down the other end. God, so many doors here, so many side tunnels as well. So what do we find in here? Hold on. That might have been good to go through that door after all, so let's go back, because that seems to... Is that here? So okay, let's unlock this. It's really close to the top, as you can see. It's not exactly at the top, but we're close to the top. Alright, that's too far. Just tiny little movements. There we go. Job done. And our lockpicking has increased, which is good. There was a tiny little bit more to be found, but I couldn't just straight away identify it. My boots. Anything else down here? Nope. I probably would say nope. My system seems to agree. I'm just not going to touch whatever's on here. I think it's like a shrine, and you basically really don't want to mess with that. Of course, I get myself stuck here now, which is not good. Okay, I'm stuck behind this chair here. I can't really do much here other than basically say I'm stuck, and the only way of getting back is of course by restoring my last save, which was the autosave, which luckily wasn't too bad, not too far from here, except of course I'm gonna have to go through this particular quest here again. So that's this guy. That's the snake, and that should then be the whale. And that should then mean that if I sit down, that should open the thing for me. All right, the lights come to me. Let the lights come to me. Are they all here? They are all here. Good. All right, I didn't find anything here, so let's just whiz through here if I can. Good, of course, except for the hanging moss. Is there more? No, only a small batch, so that's fine. Another door we had here, and then this one was locked. And originally it was here at the top, and of course it's in a different location now. And that's an easier unlock this time, which is still good. Alright, let's get the hanging moss here as well. Search the urns, take the stuff from here. There's nothing else to be found here, so perfect. And then this is where we got stuck. So let's quick save here just to prevent me from getting stuck at an earlier spot again. Ooh, that was mighty smart. Whoever put that in place, that's pretty well hidden. At least I didn't notice it straight away, unless you might have done so, but wow. At least I didn't step forward enough to be hit by it, which is it's been a bit of a savings for me. Potent aversion to fire. Right. Anything else? Not really. only that I can say. Oh. Yeah, so which one belongs in here? Golly. Let me figure this out for a minute. Just bear with me. Alright, it's this claw that I need. So let's have a quick look. What do we see on there? It's the snake, it's the bear, it's the bat. Snake, that's wolf, bat, and there is no bear here, is there? Let's have another look. Was it a bear? Coral. No, it's a wolf actually, okay. I was saying bear, but it's not. Didn't set up any traps? Nope. Good. Quick sip before we carry on. Quick save at the same time as well. Alright, let's just double check. What shout have I got equipped? Unrelenting force. Here? Is he dead? Very much doubt his death. Really? Wow. I went far too quick, I would say. But he's dead, he's dead. Wow. Coffin, empty coffin. Okay. And then wrap. No, nothing else here. Did I really kill him that quickly? That's quite amazing. Anyway, Helm of Winterhold. That's the one we were going here for. Elven Mace. Look at that. Right, which of these am I going to go for? Soul Snaring? Yeah, quite valuable. I think I can actually take all of it. I've got the carrying capacity for it, luckily. Else here to be found as far as I can see. Right, did I press it or not? It doesn't seem to do anything. It's a bit of a pity. Any questions? How do I open this grate here? Did I kill him too quickly? Must be a lever or something somewhere. So how else do you get out there? I've been through there before. I know I've been. Where is the lever? Lever. Anything I missed here? Chamber here at all? Typically when you get the end of a burrow, you basically kind of expect that to be one of those dragon speech things as well. I really don't see anything here. Which is a bit surprising. Hello? If you look at him closely though, it looks like he's still got some kind of aura around him. Try to figure this out. Bear with me one second. Oh, I still can't figure it out. So for some reason, something didn't work out here as it should have. Let's see, maybe pressing the button here once. Does that do anything? Nope. Not even once or multiple times it fixes it. Is there a similar button on the other side? No. Let's do a quick load here. Let's see if that makes any difference. So we're basically going to load back to the entrance here. Oh, hello. Kill him last time. He seems a lot harder this time than the last time. It's a bit odd. I expect him to be. Oh, is he harder to kill once he is inside as opposed to outside here? I'm not sure. Going back quite nicely. At the end of you, are you gonna submit to me or anything of that sort? Okay, let him get up again and let me just blow him back with my shout. Or maybe not. Bye! I might have to drag him here. Can I drag him back here? Come on. Let's do this differently. All right, let's try this. Pressing the button, does that do anything? Somehow get him back into his throne. How do I do that? Search the chest, take everything. Hello, my lord. Come here. Have we got that telekinesis thing? There is a spell. Is that alteration? There we go. Oh, probably should have done that with both hands. Alright. That doesn't seem to do the trick here. Get him in here. I'm holding something, okay. Doesn't do much. go. Finally, up here. Can somehow get you in there. God, you're difficult to manipulate. Come on. Don't be so difficult about it. Button do anything now? Nope. Sit down. Right, can I stand on top of this? Right, I can get here. Come on. Let me just try to figure this out again. I can't figure it out. Unless... Let's try this. He's being pulled towards here, is that right? Is there any particular direction he's being pulled? Can't really say. Do that again. Come on. Right, looks like I'm gonna have to basically make my way back out of here the way I'd come in. Now, I did look at some of the videos online about this. It looks like back in the past there used to be a shade you had to fight. Where we now fought this this guy. In the shade, once you'd killed him, afterwards, of course, there were some other things you could do. But that ultimately led to that gate opening once you picked up the helmet. Now, there was no helmet to pick up. There was no helmet of Ingle or anything of that sort. So, yeah, we're just doing the old-fashioned way, running back to where we came from, getting out. Entrance. There we go. And once we've done this, we can actually return that helmet back to Winterhold, of course. Yeah, it's a slightly lengthier episode than I originally anticipated now, but yeah, it should be well worth it in terms of the outcome. Winterhold. Quick travel there. Let's go to the Jarl's place. Let's return the helm to the Jarl.
Ours is the only family left.
Can you believe that this hole here, your reward is promised?
1250. That at least is a reward worth doing this for.
There is room in my court for a new thane. It's an honor.
Okay.
However, I could only. You help my people. Good luck to you.
Right, ask the people. Ah, I've already completed it.
Then by my right, I grant you this weapon. I'll also notify the guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble now.
All right.
Until next time. May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
How can I basically get myself access to a residence here? Hello, anyone else in the in residence here?
Time. You know any true sons and daughters of Sky?
Yep, I will basically let you know. I'd love to be able to buy a house here or anything of that sort. Hello, you're the son. I'm not looking for the son, I'm looking for the house girl or whatever you want to call it. Look at that. All right, let's go out here. Let's go into the shop. Is this the shop? Yes. Berna! And maybe Berna is the one for me.
I'll sell just about anything if it's worth my time.
Let's do this differently. Let's equip the amulet of Mara. Am I overburdened now? Yes, I am.
I do what's necessary. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
All right, what am I going to sell? Ebony War Axe. Woo! If I sell that, then it makes me a lot of money. Same with the Elven Mace. Iron Warhammer of Soul Snaring. That's a nice one to sell. Yes, I'm willing to sell it to her at that particular price. Right, sorry, what has she actually got for sale? I didn't even look at that. I should really have done. Grand Soul Gem. Let's buy that. It's empty, luckily, so at least it gives me a chance to maybe do some other interesting things with it. Black robes, they're actually useless. The cowl. Okay. Anything here I can maybe sell? Fur armor. Hide boots. Leather boots. Leather bracers. Anything else that I want to sell here? She's got a bit of money now. Steel cuffed boots. Studded imperial armor. Rough tunic. Yeah, let's sell the rough tunic. I don't need it anyways. Don't have any other weapons I want to sell, except maybe for the greatsword. Look at the miscellaneous stuff here now. I could sell, of course, her a ruby, a flawless garnet, etc., etc., or a regular garnet. Let's sell some of those back to her. All right, I got myself some extra money. Am I still burdened? Shouldn't be. No, I've got enough carrying capacity now.
For a dragon to attack Heinstrow? Why?
My job is to serve the Jarl, not waste time talking.
Yeah, and you should be known by now, of course, that I am a Thane of the Hold.
Unless you're I'm just trying to have a.
Huh?
It don't matter now. None of it does.
All right, we've been drinking too much.
Just say the word if you need a drink or... No, there isn't, and I suggest you leave it at that. I don't want to see anyone get hurt over this. It's not much. Very little money passes through Winterhold. You mean, suppose it's the same answer either way. Winterhold's
like to buy a piece of land here,
most folk packed up years ago.
You can talk to now if you need to buy it.
Let's get a room for tonight. Yes, yes, yes.
If you're business with the college, sure thing. It's yours for a day.
All right.
I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
All right. Which way? No, that way.
Yeah.
Really? Ah, well, let's sleep here for, let's say, good 16 hours, 17 hours. Right, make it a long, long night, as you can see. A long, long night.
Let me know if there's anything else.
I feel well rested. Yeah, well, I hope so. Looking at the number of hours I slept here. I didn't do that on purpose.
I'd sell just about anything if it's worth my time. Keep that in mind.
Just say the word if you need a drink or something to eat.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Thank you, Earl.
How many colleges they build, how much the sea swallows up. I'll outlast them all.
Go fiddling with any locks around here. We're going to have a real problem.
Can I help you?
Hail, summoner. Conjure me up a warm bed, would you?
I'd love to.
You're the one cast those illusions. Impressive.
Thank you.
Got to keep my eyes open. Damn dragons could swoop down at any time.
My job is to serve the Jarl. Not waste time talking to travelers.
All right, not waste time talking to travelers. That's fine.
eyes open.
Wet pommel. Interesting.
How come you're in Winterhold? My pa says people like you are the reason no one lives here anymore.
Really? Thank you very much.
Few will admit it, but we know the truth about the grid collapse.
All right.
I don't really know anyone at the college. I guess everyone just assumes I do because I'm a Dunmer. People won't say it, but they're afraid of me, so they leave me alone.
Anyways, guys, I think this time we're going to just log out over here in Winterhold. Winterhold. Anyways, hopefully you guys enjoyed it, and I guess I'll see you in the next episode. In the meantime, take care, and may, of course, you have a marvelous day. Take care. Bye-bye.